declare war on whoever that's us.
I declare war. Nardo Wick. Hey, can you hear? They have three superstar linemen, and they were, and that nigga was complaining, or is it that they just got him? No, my fucking gosh, bro, that was a fucking pick. What? Are you serious? Who said this? Who said this? He should go to jail. 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 Stink, boy. That bit literally stinks. Boy, you should have got his fucking head knocked off. Oh, he going for it. Oh, man. That boy Ken going for it on 4th and 10. Let's go! Let him go for that shit! Run! This shit, Buck Hole? That boy Devin White! Running. It was a rush. Was it a rush? Yeah, it was a rush. Hey, bro. Coon nigga, bro, straight up. That boy Coon Fowler. No more revolution, it's just fucked. I'll ignore the peace. Died in the hood, he never.
never left so much more to say. Heard the news about him running to my court for we the other side and 1200 while we on the street. Just smelling it, what make you human more than me? They threaten us, suppressing us.
Gosh damn it, give me some time.
That shit like what if George me just fucked up as them to sit back and watch him torture me. Like why you ain't going to just record me? Feel pressure, then I'm shooting final seconds after quarter three. Cause I'll be damn it. The devil at the door for me. I just hope the Lord with me. They try to change the rules. Shit ain't going how they planned it. Guarantee you I'm gonna be the last man. Dropping them shells landing. Shot town leading like Fred Hampton. Them babies starving, they parents can't even afford pampers. No wonder why his hustle or die in Clive Hammond. He dropped out of school, he only speaking that trap grammar. They teaching us lies, them facts scattered. Don't want us with self-love. Missing history ain't got answers. So they ain't promoting a black Jesus or black Santa. No idea why is when we see through all the propaganda. On that
front, ah, get out there.
Of a nigga hating crack, like why the fuck I gotta prove to you my black ass mouth? No, really, why the fuck we still marching? Bad abuse is still sparking, cause my skin color, I seem real dark. They try to change the rules, shit ain't going how they planned it. Guarantee you I'm gonna be the last standing. Officer down, bodies dropping.
What kind of statement was this?
Shot town leader like Fred Hammond.
Shit today, that brown, that that Latin bit we just put on, RG. You remember that? I should have kept going outside, huh, Ken? Why is my shit lagging when I play this nigga, bro? What is that, bro? Bro, this shit is stupid, bro. I literally just played a game making all of my field goals. Gosh. I thought I did. There's no way he should have caught that ball. Hey, good rap. This is really frustrating that I missed that field goal, by the way. That fucking hurt. Pick it off, you bitch! Damn, hold on. I'll send it to him for me, Joe. I don't need no subscribers, bro. It should be in your library. If you look at me, my shit before. I hear you. Ken, I'm ready. Hey man, you always taking breaks, bro. What's up with you, bro? That should have been picked off. That's fucking crazy to me. Why did I know that was coming? Damn, I shouldn't have left him. That's fine though. Getting a little cheapy yard. He can get a little cheap yard. A little cheap yards. Man, I'm about to come for your damn neck. That's not okay. Boy, guys, just. Bro, I was trying to turn him to the fucking dude. Who? Cause it's Josiah, bro. That nigga is built drunk, bro. What you mean? Get all the receivers I have. It's crazy. Oh, for sure. Look at them hands, AB. That's crazy, though. That's a good catch. Talking over there, bro. Nah, I ain't trying that shit. Your ass should have been picked off before, nigga. I ain't going for that shit. Bro, I'm all right. I ain't tripping. Oh yeah. Yeah. Damn. Hey Joe, you know Kevin said that shit about you too, bro. He thought you was tall. I've never heard that about you, though. That's the crazy part. Wow. Take it back on his ass. Get going, my boy. Get in there. Ah! Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Nigga, I'm saying. What, like, my niggas are running slow today. That's crazy. Fuck hard. Thank you. That's how you feel, Josh. Hey, good shit, fellas. That's world championship football. That is world championship football. I know you're not talking. I know Josiah not talking about some slavery shit. That's crazy. I know he not talking. Pick. Stop playing with him. Defense strong. Take your ass to bed, little nigga. Clamping, we clamping though. We clamping though, Joe. Watch my first user dub in forever, bro. Come on, bro. Hey, bro. I hope so. Pick it off. Stop that. Look at this nigga. Good hit, what? I didn't think that was gonna work. Come on, my boy. Got to see it through. But I still want the pick. I want my numbers. I want my numbers, bro. I want my defense to be rewarded. I didn't say that. Oh! Was that Fletcher Cox too? Hey, tell that fat boy not to come over here in my damn running hole again, bro. Come on. That boy from Georgia. Are you fucking, bro? That's not real, bro. That's not real. That was a bad throw by Tom. Damn, Pierre Paul killed that bitch fast as hell.
In my section like Vegas, a few of them strangers, a few of them famous. But when that ain't enough and black ain't enough, man, I'm done acting up. Let's hit the crib and fade it. When you don't drink champagne, but you order it.
God damn it, he was supposed to be there too. Fuck. These niggas be catching shit for no reason, bro. Hit! Oh my God! He's supposed to get his stick, bro. They called that fucking pass interference, bro. Damn. Shit out of that nigga. That's such a stupid call, bro. I've seen plenty of niggas do that shit and nothing happens. Thank you. I'm about to say, get your ass over there and knock that nigga head loose. Bro, sack that nigga. What the hell they doing? Damn, bro, they special teams is fucking straight. What the fuck is this shit?
Thank you.
Come on, man. Give him a fucking better pass, Tom. I was about to say, if you fuck this up, bro, like how? I lose, bro. Hey, bro, that's how I be feeling, bro, when I play. Especially yesterday, hell, I can do. Who the fuck do I even have? Wow. Get in there. He dropped the ball! You crazy. Come on, my boy. She thought this was.
But did you promise to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth? So help me God.
Hey, you gotta stop my eyes from getting points on the board too now, my boy. Why is my cornerback getting beat by a fucking tight end? He's throwing better passes than Tom Brady, bro. Under pressure. Because that nigga was there.
Like
I don't ever sleep. Never get a chance to hear another word spoken. be the Super Bowl Lenny?
Certain circumstances make you careless about voting. When company come through, I lead a stick out in the open. I ain't playing about this shit. It be the ones that's the closest. Blinky on the seat, my dog rest in peace. It's hard for me to sleep like I don't ever sleep. Jealousy gon' cause a death of felony. The babies out here banging bees, are they
oh. I'm gonna fuck that up.
Smiling on the outside, but inside bleeding. Hemorrhaging, they just trying to drain my energy. Vampire, up all night like fangs on my knee.
Good catch, boy. Stay up. Damn. So this nigga, bro. Take off, what? Ah. You know where we taking this to? I know. There's no way that happens. There's no way that happens. Wow. Bro, it was all because of my old lineman. That's crazy. Good shit. Good shit, bro. Come on, boy. Come on, boy. Let's go, boy! Let's go!
Hey, man, funny.
She's gonna happen, she's gonna happen.
Super Bowl Lenny! Damn, and my shit died. Alright, bitch, die.
Bruh, this game is stupid. For me. Hit that nigga. We don't care. We don't give a fuck. Hit that nigga. Call time out. Oh, you can't. Man. I'll just decline it. I'll decline it. Good now. Yeah. I fucking. Nigga looked open, Josh. That nigga was open, bro. Did they give you that angle? Oh. There's 1 second. That's funny as hell. Huh? Yeah. Alright, chill out. It's pretty sick in the game. Of course, bro. Of course that would happen. Make a switch side when they're looking green.
That nigga ain't got no kind of boot. I told you we got that good special team. Get your ass bass head on. Shit's so corny, bro. I gotta get back to the offense that got me back to stop this shit. Damn, that nigga ain't going nowhere. Come on, man. The hell you let that shit happen? Well, maybe that nigga fumbled or something. Oh, here we go. I knew you can do that play at some point. Hit that nigga. Touchdown. That's crazy. This shit corny, bruh. Well, I only threw one pick. Oh, good for me. Try that nigga top. Yeah. Run. Don't leave. Yeah. Bro, you literally won because of my field goal shit fucking up. This shit's so stupid, bro. Probably will when I get it, when I'm gonna get in the bed. Hold on. Man, she's so fine. Sheesh.
Well, y'all ever had to find that ass girl y'all fuck with, but y'all know she not good for you? Damn. That shit tough. Hey, go ahead and send it. Oh, yeah, bro. Go ahead and send that thing, bro. Yeah. Nobody tripping, bro. You sent it? Go ahead first, Ken. Nah, you ain't gotta do that, bro. I'll give you one more random. Ravens, hey. Dolphins, Bears, Ravens. Boy, it's nasty like that. I ain't played with Lamar yet. It's my first time. Shit, ugly. That black jersey is the best jersey. The black jersey? I'm not wearing that shit. I'm talking about the purple. I mean, I'm talking about the black jersey for the Falcons is the best jersey. I'm about to play from my bed. Let's see how I do on this damn TV. Late. Back in my bed while I play. See how I play, I'm saying. Gonna put my phone on. Oh my God. It's a good hit. It's a good first down though too, my bad. Yeah, keep it paused real quick. Let me find my phone. My bad. Hello? Oh. I hear you. These niggas are fucking nice, bro. They fast as fuck. I wonder why Josh be beating niggas ass with this team. Thank you.
simple tap pass, but it pays off in a big way.
And sometimes the simple stuff causes the most problems for a defense because there's a breakdown in communication.
Throw the... This... Wow.
Lamar Jackson, for all the talents of escaping pressure that he possesses, he was helpless to do much of anything there. He had no chance.
Yeah, that's what we turn it around and say, guys, catch up a little help here. And you have to ask the line because remember, they're blocking for you the entire game. But as a quarterback, you've also got to have the clock running in your head when you need to get rid of the football. But this time, he had no chance.
Wow. Crazy.
Great return here gets us all the way down to the 26-yard line. That's kind of a double whammy. I mean, the interception on the
that's not okay.
One thing, but to give him this field position, that's another.
Absolutely perfect start for this defense. They take the ball away in the opening possession. They know that their offense will get the ball to start the second half. They line them up in field goal position, and to me, they got a chance for a touchdown right here out of the gate.
Oh! Get head up. What? No, it don't matter. Thank you. What are you falling down? I keep hitting square by accident, bro. Oh. That hurt. Yeah, I didn't want no damn fucking safety.
That was good coverage along the sidelines. No place for that one to get in there. It sails incomplete.
So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10. To throw again. Jackson caught right side at Sneed. And able to get it across the 20 before they get to him. 15 yards.
Man, I don't give a fuck. Just catch that bitch.
This team's not going to be daunted at all. Just because they're backed up doesn't mean they're not going to continue to throw the football. They threw an incompletion on first down, but they came right back to second down and threw it.
The fuck is going on?
They hit it for not just good yardage, but a first down.
And incomplete as he was knocked as he threw it. And it took the ball off course. So after the incompletion, second and 10 for the 22. Play action. It's Jackson. To his right. And this one caught by
hey, big dog. Throw the X, my boy. Throw it up.
Dobbins running out of the gun.
Keep toting in. But who is this?
Personnel chess match as this one progresses.
Yeah, you're exactly right. Can they continue to create running lanes out of passing sets? And if so, it's going to be a long day for the defense.
We're fumbling Mike, ain't he?
Leaves him with second and a yard.
You're fumbling Mike, wasn't
he?
Fumbling your Mike. I forgot this shit cold over there.
We see quite a bit of the short passing game here early on first quarter, haven't we?
We have, and I think it works for this team because number one, you throw the short game until they stop it. And if they're not going to stop it, you keep throwing it, and occasionally you'll break a tackle and turn into a bigger game. Also, if they start to pressure receivers, now you go over the top, take it deep, and now you get some of those big shots downfield.
So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down.
Good block. Hey, these boys can block.
Quite enough, and they'll be left now with third and one.
Big time. Big time. This shit, Lamar. Hey, bro, what y'all listening to over there? As we've seen over the years, offense coordinators will often ease their way into drives. Many of them don't want to risk a turnover, put their defense in a bad spot. What the hell is that? Not at all. Forget about easing into it. They took a shot. What's Hana Hana? Back now in Atlanta, second quarter action. The Falcons win the football as they've got it with a first and 10. No, yeah. I was trying to watch that shit for the first time the other day, and that shit was ass. It wasn't ass, but it was weird. It's different. No, it's not weird, but on Netflix. He stayed in bounds after he got hit. That's so fucking fake. That's so fake. Nobody can freeze their body in the air after while getting hit. Oh my God! Why is that not? Why am I not? Why do I not have the ball right now? That's what I want to know. Not on Calais. Not that hurricane. We strong down there. We strong. He dropped it? Oh. I moved my dude just away just for that 1 second. To get that man Duvernay in a trade in last franchise, but that nigga was fucking to him. What the hell's going on with this game? He was hurt. Josh was about to send him to me. What the hell going on, man? Come on, bro. What you got going? Oh, you thought I was going to throw it on the line? Right. Oh, I had everybody blocking, bro. Everybody. That's some shit Sebo would do. He said, give you time. Oh, shit. Damn, good play, my boy. Hey, boy, them boys coming off that end now. Shit. What, them boys coming off the end like that? It was, I didn't realize it was 2nd and 20, by the way. That's crazy. Man, light that nigga up. I'm about to say, what's going on over there? What? Okay. Bro, he should have been on his fucking ass, bro. He was not open like that. Yeah, shit is right. Sick of seeing this nigga run the same play. He should have stayed with that shit, though. That nigga's fast as fuck. That's ridiculous. Bro, that was ridiculous. My dudes couldn't catch up with him. Let it go. Get down. White jersey, my boy. But KZ, my cousin playing college with him.
Did I get the ball first or did you? Oh, shit. And I didn't even notice. Oh, well. Little nigga.
Yeah, I think that. I think that not only did he say that, but he also told him, let's put it in the end zone that it's supposed to be in, all right? The end zone we're trying to score. I know we're being a little bit facetious here, but the bottom line is take care of the football and everything else should flow from there.
Quick lesson, never ask the play-by-play guy a question.
Hey, you're my partner. I know you're right there with me.
They'll throw on first down with Ryan. He's going to hit his man out of the backfield. Complete. And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled. Good work after the catch. Gets him 15 and a first down.
Brandon, a lot of times you'll see running backs rotate in and out of the game. Whether it's completed pass, a good run, it doesn't matter. Here, not only does he stay in.
Yeah, only got 7 points. Don't worry about him. Stop missing tackles, yo. Shit. That nigga got there, boy. Hey, big dogs. Keep running the same play. I hate it. It's the same play for this drive. You run it like three times. Oh. You just flipped it. Hey. I was. I said it was. You going nowhere, Todd? Your ass busted, Buster. These niggas suck dick. Bruh. Two niggas right there, bruh. They act like they never even saw him over there, where his momentum was going. That's so fake. Kick return back to the house.
That'll be taken about a yard.
Crazy.
And he'll be dropped at the 21-yard line, so bringing it out of the end zone proves not a good decision, loses him about 4 yards.
Mm-hmm. Cap.
Third quarter, it's tied once more as they begin with a first
Bro, he threw that so low. That nigga sucks. That nigga can't throw a fucking ball to save his life. That was fucking horrible, bro. That was so bad. He gonna suck. They'll blow it in the fourth. I know. I said they'll blow it in the fourth. Why'd I throw it like that? That was all my fault. Cause I had him too. Oh my god. Hey, did I had him too if I threw it the right way, huh? Why? And he held on to it? That's bullshit. So not quite a first down just yet as they come up on second and less than a yard. At the 31, escaping the pressure right. Fuck out of here, bro. What the hell going on, man? And he works it to the 30-yard line here, right at the 30. A gain of just a yard, but it's a first down. Throwing that. Oh, you got lucky. He was trying to pick that shit off. Shit, me. Stop throwing it to that nigga's side of the field, my boy. Don't do that, my boy. Hey, there you go. Keep it away from that nigga doing that. You know what it is over there. You know what it is over there. Shit, me. He should be fucking... Oh, I gotta switch him too. He needs to be on Julio. Big. I told you he's fucking ass. I caught that nigga son of a bitch. That's crazy. Yes, bro. I hate this game with a passion. I hate it with a passion. I hate it with a passion.
Big game, didn't you? And the decision. decision to bring it out, not a good one, as he's tackled at the 15.
In this position, trying to get back into the game, teams are looking for a spark from their special teams. That's not what they got, though. They got a setback, and they have a long field to cover if they want to try and put points on the board.
He uncorks it for Snead.
How did this nigga get caught, bro? By a linebacker. How fast is Devin White? I mean, Deion Jones. Really? Didn't know that. Deion Jones, nice, bro. I didn't know he was that fast. I feel like he didn't be doing a lot. Not no more. After his injury. I didn't even play my game. I didn't play my game this game at all, bro. I didn't run the ball. Nothing. And I could run the ball well against you, too. I just stopped doing it. Oh, no. I just be getting caught up in the game. I'm trying to do shit. I'm trying to get better at passing, but I guess it's just not my thing. I might as well just run the ball from now on. That shit hard, though. It's just, I don't feel like doing all that shit. Why is he fucking wound up like a bitch? Bro, his windup is fucking ass. It's just a joke. How he throws? Nigga be trying to reach back for the fucking ground and shit. Oh, you said that's how he throws, yeah. Shit, ugly as fuck. Pick the fucking ball off. Damn. Bruh. How do you not pick that shit off? We ain't tripping. We got time. Just gotta work. The hell is going on? Dante Fowler able to get in there for his second sack of the afternoon. There's Jackson on third and long. Bro, you blessing me like that, bro? Disrespectful, bro. Shit. This shit disrespectful. Y'all boys play so cheesy. I'm not even blessing niggas like that. How you gonna tackle him in the back and that shit happen? Y'all got American Deli out there too? Can't be like this one here though. Can't be. They don't know how to cook? Man, y'all got that Bayou food. Oh, this shit's annoying. He's not. Alright. This is. I'm about to say. This is getting ridiculous. It's getting ridiculous, bro. Ain't seen these niggas play this all season. Falcons. Niggas ain't got no heart. Shit. Niggas still wanna have heart. You got no heart to pick your play? Here's second and ten now from about the 30. About to delay a game, ass nigga. He didn't pick it off? He caught it? I didn't see, you didn't see the ball. Nah, with that little nigga throwing the ball. Terrible defense. He's got raped. He can't close. The other shit was fucking ridiculous. This shit's so fake, bruh. This shit shouldn't be happening in reality. Niggas ain't just having one-handed picks like that, bro. From the 34 now, here's first and 10. At their own 34-yard line.
Yeah, damn near beat himself. Ain't beat nobody's ankles. Yeah, I don't care what you need to say. Thank you. Take off, Marcus. Look at how this nigga holding that shit, bro. Jesus, nigga was right behind him. It's not a playoff pick. After the interception, here's Jackson. You know we in there. You know we in there. Hey! Shit, me. Almost is how that nigga play. I almost catch that nigga, but the thing is, you don't. Keep it. True. That first one you really should have lost. That's ridiculous. They had to miss that field goal. Man, it had nothing to do with you being clutch. Nothing you being clutch. You were late. You were behind. Hey, coming back. Your points wouldn't have won the game. That drive would have been pointless. It would have been. Hey, bro, I'm not doing this, Ken. I'm getting out of here. Catch you later. Bye. Later.